What are we about to do?
Cut.
We're cutting spring. It's like 20 degrees, but gotta get this shit done. Huh?
Can't really see shit.
That shit's about to break.
Man, it's cold as shit, bro.
The fuck?
Just go for it, dude.
Wait, put the light there again. It's like broken.
You can hit it with a hammer, just finish cutting it.
There she goes, folks. Wasn't that bad though. Like, it didn't like pop.
I know. Wasn't scary. Yo, once it gets like light out tomorrow, we're gonna go around. What the hell? And we gonna show you guys how it turned out. We don't care. We don't care. We just thugging, bro. Or whatever. Yo, you guys wanna see something else? So I look like I'm 50 years old now because of this hair. Look at this shit. It's gray, yo. I'm like, every time someone sees me now, I'm just going, hey, how you doing? What are we about to do?
Pull this out, huh?
What the fuck?
You try the time?
No.
Bro, shut the fuck.
Turn it the other way. Go, use your shock. No. I mean, like, go sideways with it.
Oh, yeah, gotcha.
Against the shock. Yeah.
I can't even get it in
me.
There.
Pry it towards me. There you go. There you go. Hopefully that brake line gets... snaps, have a great. Hold on.
What?
Okay, go ahead, drive it. Gang. Alright, let's put the other spring back in. You wanna take that plastic piece out?
Car shit, gang.
You took the other one out?
Yeah, what are you talking about? Oh, no, it's not still in there.
Okay.
Man, that shit's like stuck. Use a screwdriver or something to kind of just pop it out.
I got it.
Wow, you sure are strong.
Facts.
100.
My left hand's free.
Push this down at all, bro.
I know.
That shit is crazy low. It'll probably help to push down then.
We're good.
Yeah, that shit don't even sit in there right, bro. Don't worry though. Once we lower it, it'll put pressure on it and we'll make sure it's lined up. Gang.
Alright, word.
We done, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, 4 minutes. That's when we out.
Peace.